a suspense thriller. Yeah, this is actually a romantic novel.
Like eight things in my desk.
It was a movie set, just like we said.